first, and this is the on-off switch to turn the machine on. Just this is in off position now. Turn on. The machine has 2800 RPM and the HP is, this is 1 HP machine. And if you want to, we can use this machine also for polishing. For this we need to open this and need to change this wheel and insert the polishing wheel for this, and after that we can use this machine for polishing purpose also. The 3-phase bench grinder machine, connect this with the 3-phase power supply. This is the on off knob. With the help of this knob on the grinder, this is the grinding wheel. With the help of this you can grind. It has RPM, it has 2800 RPM, and point 75 HP.